Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 700 Math Chapter 3 Exercise 3.3 third question. The question is, number of children in 6 different classes are given below. Represent the data on a bar graph. The question is given here. In class and number of children in the down. 5th 135 children, 6th 120, 7th 95, 8th 100, 9th 90, 10th 80. Now the first question, option A question is, how would you choose the scale? We are going to take the scale. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 children. We are going to take it. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 children. Now we are going to draw x axis and y axis. This is y axis we have taken. Next, x axis, right hand side, positive side x, negative side x dash, and this is y dash, this is y. Here we have taken scale is equal to 1 centimeter is equal to 10 children. And here in y axis we have taken number of children. And here classes we have taken on the x axis and number of children in the y axis. And here we have students up to 135. So we are going to draw up to 140. Now we are going to take it. This is 0 origin point, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140, up to 140 we have written on the y axis. Now in 5th standard 135. So now we will take it totally 6 classes are there. This is class 6th, we will write it 6th, this is 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, from 5th, we have started with the 5th standard. Fifth standard, sixth standard, seventh, eighth, ninth, and tenth. Now we are going to draw the graph. In fifth standard, 135 children are there. So now, children, on fifth standard, 135, we have number 30 and 40. 130, 140 is there, but we don't have 135. So in between 130 and 140. This line is considered as 135. So this line is considered as 135. Next one, on 6th standard 120 is there. For 6th standard, in 6th standard 120, then in 7th standard 95 is there. 90 is here, then in between 90 and 100, 95. In 7th standard, 95. Then on 8th standard, 100. 100 is here, so we are drawing up to here, this. Next in 9th standard, 90. 9th standard up to 90. Next on 10th standard, 80 children, so the 80 children on 10th standard. Now we are going to sad this. We have to sad. To show the difference, we have to leave one line, then only bar graph will be visible neatly. Now we are going to give answers for the cosines. For first question, part A, where we have given scale 1 cm is equal to 10 children. Next, option B. In option B, first Roman letter, which class has the maximum number of children? Now, in which class? Fifth only, maximum number of children. Fifth standard, has the maximum number of children. Next, minimum number of children. We have to find minimum number of children. In which class? By using the bar graph itself, we can find it. In 10th standard, minimum number of children. Tenth standard has the minimum number of children. Next, second question, second Roman letter. Find the ratio of the students of class 6th to the students of class 8th. We are going to find the ratio of class 6 and 8th. Ratio is equal to class 6 standard, totally 120 students are there, 6 standard, 120 is to class 8, 100 students are there. We are going to find the ratio, so 120 divided by 100, 10 cancel, again we can simplify, we can simplify by 2. 5 2s are 10, 6 2s are 12. So, 6 by 5 can be written as 6 is to 5. So, ratio of 6 and 8 children is 6 is to 5. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.